Well, the first thing you look for is a nice shiny coat. Keeping it that way is another matter. Good strong legs so he can run all day, hopefully in the right direction. A nice wet nose is important. He won't always listen to you, but there's one way of getting his attention.
Top breeders recommend the delicious meaty nourishment of Pedigree Pal. For health on the inside, that shows on the outside.